Chomsky hierarchy of language. According to Chomsky hierarchy language, there are four types of grammar. They are type 0, type 1, type 2, and type 3 grammar. Now I explain one by one. First I start from type 0 grammar. In this type 0 grammar generate regular language. This language is recognized by Turing machine. The production can be in the form of alpha tends to beta, where alpha is a terminal and non-terminal with at least one non-terminal. Alpha cannot be null. Beta is a terminal and non-terminal. The example for type 0 grammar is S tends to A, C, A, or B, A tends to A, C, A. Next, type 1 grammar. This grammar is generated by context sensitive language. It is recognized by linear bound automata. The production in the form of alpha tends to alpha A, beta tends to alpha gamma beta, where A is a non-terminal, alpha, beta, gamma is terminal and non-terminal. Alpha and beta may be empty, but gamma cannot be empty. Next, type 2 grammar. This grammar is generated by context-free language. It is recognized by Pushdown automata. The type 2 grammar, the production in the form of A tends to gamma, where A is belongs to non-terminal, but gamma belongs to terminal and non-terminal. Sometime gamma may be empty. The example for type 2 grammar. S tends to AX, X tends to A, X tends to AX, X tends to ABC. Next, type 3 grammar. The type 3 grammar is generate regular language. This language is recognized by finite automata. In this production can be in the form of X tends to A R, X tends to A Y, where X comma Y is non-terminal but A is terminal. Example for type 3 grammar is X tends to A slash AY, or X tends to A, or Y tends to B. The hierarchical structure for Chomsky hierarchical languages, regular language, context-free language, context-sensitive language, recursive enumerable language, but non-recursive enumerable language.